need to find this Major Sleeman. He can't be far.
That's a first for this game. Mid-missions cutscene. Okay.
I need to talk with you about the security arrangements, Sergeant. Follow me.
There he is. I need to keep on his tail, see where he heads.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, shit. What the hell? I fall? Yeah. No? Shit.
Got to keep moving.
Important. Like what?
Haven't you been paying attention to the orders we've been getting down from the Major? No one must enter here. Make sure that.
No! He's right there, isn't he? Don't like that.
No. It just seems like there's something important going on. And the last thing we need is...
Got to keep moving.
What is this? What is this thing? Checkpoint? Oh, checkpoint.
Make sure the men are properly rested. Too many seem to be lacking concentration.
Wait, what the hell?
Faster, Arbaaz, faster! What?
This side of the palace is exposed. We need to make sure that no one can scale these walls.
Oh god, that was so close.
I don't want to hear your excuses, Sergeant. I want it to be done.
Ah, quicker, Arbaaz.
I'm like in front.
What was that?
What the fuck was that?
Burns is to be allowed through the entrance once the doors are closed. Is that clear?
Faster, Arbaaz, faster.
Guard this entrance with your lives. There are assassins in the area. They will eventually find this place. So, keep your eyes open.
The Major has ordered us to seal this entrance. Take the handle to the wheel and guard it with your life. Yes, sir.
Oh, this is a long mission. Holy crap.
That must be the entrance to the
precursor. Sergeant Tripwire hitting it with a shotgun will trigger an event.
I need to get that handle back.
Okay. Yeah, I don't have any more shots.
Got it.
Thank you. fair way to... Okay.
Got it.
What is that?
Oh, crap. Alright, who is it? Oh no, damn.
That must be the entrance out. I need to get that handle back.
What is happening? This is crazy. This is long. That's pretty difficult. At that area, man, that area's crazy. I'm trying to do it, like, well. I'm not trying to just fuck around. I'm trying to do it without getting caught, but it's not working out. Unfortunately. I gotta wait for these fuckheads to come back. It's pretty annoying. I gotta kill these guys though, because that's where the gears are, which is where I need in a bit.
Where were you before you got stationed here?
Oh. Okay. Gotta get these guys.
Oh, sounds great. I've been all over myself.
Alright. Must have been the wind. All right, let me try to go this way. He has nothing. This guy sucks, bro. Oh god. Ah! Oh, you bitch. Shit.
You'd better run. We are watching for you.
Now to open that entrance.
Here! There!
Oh god!
This way!
Yes, got it.
You better run!
Well, wasn't great, but
it must be the assassin. Fire!
Oh God! Oh jeez! Yo! Okay. Oh God! What the hell? Holy crap, man! Okay. All right, all right. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Go down, bro. Yo! Oh crap! Oh God! Terrible that time. Oh, but I got both the upgrades. Nice. Not bad. Alright. Finally, moving on to the next one.
There's Sleeman. I need to find another route. A quicker one. Oh! I need to watch my step around here. Seems things are a little fragile.
Shit. Secret below, 1841, Armitsar. Oh, what the hell? It's a time mission, huh? Precursor site. Arbaaz has followed Major Sleeman to a secret precursor site hidden deep beneath the Templar outpost. Arbaaz will need to be at his most agile as he navigates this mysterious place full of fragile structures and deadly ancient traps. Finish it within 10 minutes, okay.
I need to move fast through here. Try and beat Sleeman to whatever it is he is looking for.
Sir!
Hey, what? Where do I gotta go? Pretty sure.
That was close.
This is all very interesting, but the secrets we're searching for. Lay much deeper inside this cavern.
Shit, I think I killed him. Wait, what? What to this? Where am I going?
Those counterweights seem to be the key to getting that door open.
This one's crazy.
Watch where you tread, gentlemen. This temple could easily become your tomb.
Interesting. All right. Oh, shit. Okay.
I should stay clear of them.
What the fuck? Wait, I don't understand. Oh, jeez, man. What? Why couldn't he assassinate him while running?
Precursor traps.
That's whack.
I should stay clear of him.
What is this? Have you ever seen anything like this? Where'd they go?
Huh? What? Oh, God! Bastards. Fuck. Just under 10 minutes. Okay. Nice. Kree's assassination noise reduced. Nice. I love it. Yeah.